Hello guys, and welcome back for a brand new review. If you are new to the channel, please make sure you're gonna subscribe. You can also leave some comments in the comment section down below, and don't forget to press the like button if you've enjoyed this video. In today's video, we're gonna have a look at a pair of Adidas shoes in collaboration with Pharrell. This review, it's a bit too late guys, but you know the saying, better late than never. So let's go ahead and take them out guys. First of all, let's have a look at this box, which is not your usual Adidas box. To be honest, I never seen a box like this, where you actually have two windows on each side, so you can actually see what's inside if they are not wrapped in the actual paper. So as you can see, we're gonna have a human race written here on the top of the box. We're also gonna have an Adidas branding here on one side, and on the other side we're gonna have the actual sizing tag. So let's go ahead and take them out guys. As you can see, even the box opens in a different way, so you just pull this top off. So in today's video guys, we're gonna have a look at the new color combination for the human race Sikona. New color combination was released here in the UK on the 9th of October for a retail price of £160, which is actually the same price as the blue one, which was actually released about 4 or 5 weeks ago. So let's go ahead and take those one as well out of the box. So I managed to have both delivered at the same time. So guys, we're gonna have a look also at this royal blue human race Sikona. As you can see, this one looks very close to the Future Natural, which is still available on the Adidas website for around £100 if I'm not mistaken. But this one looks slightly more different. As you can see, this one has a boot like construction, so it's gonna be slightly a bit higher, and we're also gonna have a slightly different midsole, which has this very nice looking shape and this very nice fin here at the back. As in for the actual material used on this one guys, we have an actual prime knit, which is very flexible, and it actually reminds me a lot of the Easy 450, which I have it here. So in my opinion, these materials are very close. They are not completely the same, but they are very close. Even the actual eyelets for the shoelaces are almost the same, but we'll get to that in a minute. So as you can see, the whole upper, it's actually made out of this prime knit, which actually has three different patterns. So as you can see here at the front, we're gonna have the first one, where we're also gonna have a human race written here on the side in this green color. Then the second one will actually be underneath this lacing system, and the third one will be here at the back part of the shoe. Also for the actual lacing system, you can see these eyelets popping straight through this material. So as I've said earlier, these ones are very similar to the ones used in the Easy 450s, but this one, they are actually a bit more softer than those ones. And for this lacing system, we're gonna have these rope style laces, which have some 3M reflective hints on them. But in the actual box, Adidas is actually providing for us a different pair of shoelaces in this blue color. And it's gonna be the same for the blue ones, which have these blue laces. And you're also gonna provide us with some yellow ones as well. And now continuing with this shoe, you can see that here at the back part of the shoe we're gonna have a slightly more raised material which will embrace actually very nicely your ankle section. So here at the front this one will be even longer than the rest of this ankle section. So this one again will have a very similar material with the Yeezy 450. Also, we're gonna have this pull tab in this pink color, which also has the Adidas logo in this white color. But for the blue version, you can see that we're gonna have this aqua blue with the white logo imprinted on it. As in for the actual padding, guys, I will need to admit that it's completely non-existent. You don't actually need one, so this material is actually made to be worn in the summer, so you don't actually need a padding for this one. This will embrace quite nicely your foot like a second pair of socks. Also inside we're gonna have a typical foam insole which has this pressure points chart, and of course we're gonna have it in your usual green color, which also has the Adidas logo imprinted here. And again, another reference to the actual Yeezy 450, it's this sizing tag which is exactly the same like the 450. And now we can go to this very interesting looking midsole, which as you can see it feels that it's a part of the shoe. And this one will be made out of polyurethane, which has a very similar feel to the actual Boost, but in my opinion this one feels slightly more comfortable and more squishier. So it really feels that you actually have a Boost midsole underneath this rubber shell, which as you can see has a very nice pattern with these straight lines. And of course here at the back we're gonna have this small fin which has HU embossed in it. Now of course we're gonna finish with this rubber outsole which has embossed and debossed all over with this human race lettering. And of course we're also gonna have the Adidas imprinted here in the middle. As in for the actual sizing, guys, for this one I went with my true to size, and I can say that this one actually embraces my foot very nicely, and that is mainly because I have skinny feet. And even if you have wider than usual feet, guys, I can say that this material is actually very stretchable, so for sure this one will not be a problem for you. So overall, guys, I can say that this one it's actually a very interesting one in both color combinations. Which has a very good comfort overall with this very squishy midsole and this very stretchable upper, which looks very interesting. Nevertheless, as I've said previously, this one is very comfortable and has good materials overall. So yeah, guys, this was my unboxing and reviewing of this Human Race Sikona in this burgundy color. We also had a sneak peek at this royal blue. I really hope you've enjoyed this video, and if you did, don't forget to press the like button, maybe also subscribe to the channel, and as always I'll see you in my next one. Thanks for watching.